Hey, they part two, right? Motherfucking game for sale shit, right? I guess I might have wear a killer, right?
Alright.
Listen close.
Alright. Fly nigga, break hoes, make hoes, treat me like King Tut. Steadily smashing the scene up, and heavily stacking this green up. Now let me bend the machine up. Push button and auto start. My Cadillac is a spaceship. Your daddy shit needs some auto parts. Got a young bitch on automatic, that's autopilot, I gotta say. But she already know instructions that Western Union on auto pay. Ho, it ain't no daddy daughter day. It's another part of my holiday. Bitch had 10 pimps last year, still ain't learned how to stay. I took the game and diversified. I took his pride in the earth. He's selling dope at the same time. Oh, your nigga ain't certified. Sipping hoes on stage, then talking about he a peep. Don't you know when you're about to dance, dumb nigga shit, you a fan me. You a trick trying to trick a bitch, trick? And that shit sound ridiculous. You might as well go on by a day too, then say you on some pimpin' shit. The game fucked up, niggas in love, knocking up these hoes. Damn. The track messed up, niggas pressed cause they locking up these hoes. What? You got relationship goals? Or you really trying to break a bitch? Right. Cause you only hold your baby mama. And to me, this shit ain't making sense. I got zero kids, zero tolerance for any smart mouth bitch.
At all
them $60 specials you been doing, hold you out to be rich. Mark Cuban with the
change.
Rick Rubin with the flame.
Flame.
I maneuver in the lane. Connoisseur of the game.
Dang.
Getting head on the plane.
Plane.
Crucifying every lane.
Lane.
See the name on the chain.
Train.
Never news it in vain.
Bane.
Me and them ain't the same.
Same.
My style champagne.
Bane.
They style fruit punch.
What?
Bitch, sit down, do lunch. The appetizer I prepared. Now I'ma serve you the entree. Flies the jet up the runway. Yo nigga riding a Hyundai.
Ooh.
This shit here gourmet. It's a full course meal.
Meal.
A lot of niggas rap pimp shit, but I know who real.
Real.
Player, don't ever confuse it. Nigga, I wrote you the blueprint. A lot of niggas got their first hoe listening to my music. One sure she was finna shoes, so you played me in the interviews. Didn't understand protocol. I was giving all these niggas rules. Paying dudes cross country every day just like that Mac. And when I went hoe, I didn't pick up that sack. Cause realism bounced back.
Back.
The other shit lame as hell.
Hell.
Now I present to you it's part two, game for sale.
Hey.
I said it's part two, game for sale. Bitch,
right.
It's part two, game for sale. Little stupid ass, young ass,
right.
Ignorant ass nigga. Guess who came back and dropped some shit
right.
On your motherfucking throat head? Yeah, it's that same Memphis nigga, man. Yeah, man, I'm like 5'10", but when I stand on my pivot, I'm like 7'3", bitch. Yeah. And this shit is brought to you courtesy of motherfucking Elaborate Creations Entertainment, you know what I mean? I'm gonna make you buy a whole lot of this shit before I finish. You did!